talk to you.
I have something I need to tell you.
Oh, deja vu.
Ted, I lied to you. I hired you because I wanted this team to lose. I wanted you to fail. And I sabotaged you every chance I've had. It was me who hired that photographer to take the photo of you and Keely. I set up the interview with Trent Crim, hoping that he would humiliate you. And I instigated the transfer of Jamie Tart, even though you'd asked me not to. This club is all that Rupert has ever cared about, and I wanted to destroy it, to cause him as much pain and suffering as he has caused me. And I didn't care who I used or who I hurt. All you good people just trying to make a difference. Ted, I'm so sorry. If you want to quit or call the press, I'll completely understand.
I forgive you.
You what? Why?
Divorce is hard. And it doesn't matter if you're the one leaving or if you're the one who got left. It makes folks do crazy things. Hell, I'm coaching soccer, for heaven's sake.
In London.
I mean, that's nuts. Yeah. But this job you gave me has changed my life. It gave me the distance I needed to see what was really going on. Yeah, but you and me, we're okay.
Come on, just shake this hand. My arm's starting to get...
You know, I think that if you care about someone and you got a little love in your heart, there ain't nothing you can't get through together. You know what I'm saying?
You're not just talking about us now, are you?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Okay.
I'm gonna go change your practice, training, practice, whatever. Who cares? I seen you down here, boss. You liven up the place.